It's episodic. And so the episode before this one was about this diva trying to pretend she's a singer and I'm a singer, and she's she does a whole number about, I can't remember, anyway, at the end of that episode she says, you know, I'm not a singer, I'm a dancer. I dance the dance of life. I link one hand to the other. I let it go, 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 go. Ganga Maya go, real slow, slow, slow. From the top of the mountain to the bottom of the sea. I let it go. That's my job, you see, I'm a dancer. And so if I held one hand like that, and if I put the other to it, and if I did, would it say something to you? Would it, huh? Tell me. And if I, would it say something to you? So of course this was my way of making fun of dancers. And then, after all that was over, my mother said, hey girl, learn to walk. Enough dancing. Oh my God, that was a little tougher. It was all right while I was dancing. But then as I took, I tried, I went, I learned to sidestep. You know that one? You're walking along a straight road and suddenly you sidestep. Is it about getting the next meal? Is it about a feel? Or is it a next deal? And of course it was as I was walking along the straight and narrow that I realized that our Radha, when she puts her matka on her hip, she never walks straight. She's sidestepping. Radha's mind resides right there in her matka, in the water that she will fill drop by drop in her matka. Try it. Sidestep. And once the walking was over, it was time to run, to run, to run, to run. And now I'll show you what happens on stage. Oh, where are those glasses? So that's how that episode went, and it was all improvised. I didn't think about it earlier. So it was about, I knew I wanted to make fun of dancers, prima donnas, so there's all this and then my mother said learn to walk, which is the toughest thing, and this is, the year is 2002, okay? It was mid-February. The stuff in Gujarat is already happening. And artists like us are wondering, my God, how do you respond to this? And believe you me, it was a cat that came to my rescue. So I'm going to get out of the slideshow for a second. And I'm not only how to run.